The Lenovo 310 15ABR is an excellent everyday workhorse due to its seemingly rigid construction, comfortable keyboard, and stealth hinge. Furthermore, it is also affordable, quiet, relatively cool, and has lots of storage space, maintenance flaps, good application performance, and it is gaming ready. Let's start off with the packaging. The box containing the laptop comes with the usual user manuals, the AC cord, and charging adapter. This laptop has a clean and simple design and is fitted with a bright 15.6-inch display, which provides you with more than enough space for watching movies. Moreover, it is very convenient for any work-related software. The picture quality is also decent with a 1280x720 resolution. On the downsides, due to its bigger dimensions, the 310 15ABR may not be your first choice if you are looking for a laptop that is more portable, but it is still a good option. The 310 15ABR runs a great quad-core AMD A-series A12 9700P CPU. As it uses 4 cores, it will be very good at multitasking. It also comes with 12GB of memory, which is common in a lot of laptops and will easily run any video editing software. In addition to that, the 310 15ABR has a big 1TB HDD. Although hard drives are not expensive, they are significantly slower than SSD and hybrid drives. When it comes to the GPU, the 310 15ABR utilizes an AMD Radeon R7 graphics. This laptop also has enough juice for your basic tasks with a 30Wh battery capacity. If you don't like wearing headphones or earphones, you can still enjoy your favorite music thanks to a set of Dolby speakers. The Lenovo 310 15ABR also has numerous connectivity options. On the left, we've got the DC charging connector, VGA, LAN, HDMI, USB 3.0, 3.5mm audio jack, and an SD card reader that can accommodate an SD card, multimedia card, SDHC card, and an SDXC card. The right side of the laptop features only two USB 2.0 connectors and the optical drive. In addition to that, the 310 15ABR also has Wi-Fi connectivity and Bluetooth 4.0. Apart from entertainment, assignments, and work projects, with the Lenovo 310 15ABR, you can also stay in touch with your friends and loved ones, as this laptop comes equipped with an onboard webcam and microphone. The IdeaPad 310 offers fairly easy upgrades via the service lids on the bottom, but if you wish to access the cooling fan or the battery, a full disassembly is required. Overall, the Lenovo 310 15ABR does well in most aspects. For the asking price, you get features that will enable you to perform your daily tasks effectively. However, do not use it away from a power outlet for long periods of time. The build quality is relatively good, no surprises here as well. However, we were especially delighted by the comfortable keyboard. We are happy to see that Lenovo once again starts to put some effort in its low-end laptops when it comes to input devices. At the end of the day, the Lenovo 310 15ABR is your average daily driver for your browsing and office work.